His coffin making its way to the front here in front of the Israeli leaders, Prime Minister Netanyahu and others. A silence here for a moment, a silence of respect, a silence of honor, and of course very much a silence of mourning here as Shimon Peres slowly makes his way to the front, where he'll be eulogized by some of Israel's leaders and some of the world leaders, past and present, as well, of course, as his children and his personal friend, Israeli author Amos Oz. The entire crowd standing at attention and understanding slowly what's happening here, that Peres, Shimon Peres, who was with the world for so long, is no longer with the world.
This is the state funeral of Israel's ninth president, Shimon Peres, at Mount Herzl in Jerusalem. It's the 30th of September, and it's the casket, Shimon Peres.
רואה? פוטה אבנה? קדימה צד.